Follow us on Instagram, at @third_TV. Like us on Facebook, @third_TV. Follow us on Twitter, at @third_TV. Subscribe on YouTube, @third_TV Ghana. Ghana's finest entertainment channel.
Hi, welcome to another @third_TV exclusive. Sharif Abdul-Majid, known by his stage name Macasio, is a Ghanaian hip-hop and Afropop recording artist. He's from the northern region of Ghana. Macasio raps and sings in his native language Dagbani with the ability to mix it with terms in English. Here are top 5 things about Macasio's Throne concert you need to know.
5.
The show was affected by the ban on social gatherings in April due to COVID-19. The President of the Republic of Ghana banned several gathering activities as efforts to curb the global pandemic, speaking on his 23rd address to the nation.
So fellow Ghanaians, until further notice, funerals, weddings, concerts, theatrical performances and parties are banned.
This update affected the concert plans in April.
4.
The show has been rescheduled after lift-on ban. Macasio has officially announced the return of the Throne concert after postponing it due to COVID-19. He took to his social media on Wednesday, July 7, to make this announcement to his followers.
3.
The rapper's Jack is known for filling stadiums. After hosting previous shows in different stadiums which turned out to be successful, he chooses Al-Umahama Sports Stadium in Tamale as the official venue for his Throne concert. The stadium is also known for its 20,000 capacity and also serves as the home stadium of Real Tamale United.
2.
The 69 Boss, after the long break, announces the official date for the Throne concert through a Facebook post. He wrote, "Hi, I trust you good. Am happy to announce to you all that, the most anticipated biggest live concert, the Throne concert coming 21st August at Al-Umahama Stadium. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Share and repost, thank you. Hashtag the Throne concert."
1.
The Zola Music King is also known for affordable rates when it comes to ticket prices for his own concerts. The Throne concert's regular ticket is 20 Ghana cedis and VIP ticket is 50 Ghana cedis, making it affordable for his 69 fans to grace the event in their numbers. This is @third_TV, don't forget to like and share this video, leave a comment and subscribe if you are new. Thanks for watching and I will see you soon for another exclusive video right here on Ghana's finest entertainment channel.